Hi lovely people, I'm Suzy Reading and I'm here from the Nourish team to give you some inspiration. This one is from my book, Stand Tall Like a Mountain. It is how to create your own happiness treasure chest. Now what is it? Your happiness treasure chest is a mind map, or think of it as a poster that you create with your children, where you jot down, maybe using images or words if your children can read, all of those different things that spark joy in your lives. Yeah, whether it is your favorite game, creative pursuits, pieces of music, movement, time in nature, different people that bring joy. It could be films or books or activities like building a den. Maybe it's including skills like curiosity, gratitude, kindness, compassion, appreciation, giving thanks. The beauty of this is that, one, it gives focus to our downtime, okay? So if you find your children coming to you saying, "Mommy, I'm bored," tell them, take a look in your happiness treasure chest. What is it that you will select, or what can we do together? Mm-hmm. So it gives shape to our downtime. It also gets mental health on the radar, because we all know what we need to do to look after our bodies. We've got to feed our muscles. We need to move our bodies. But what can we do to lift our spirits? Well, that's what we put into our happiness treasure chest. And it sparks conversations about how we can take care of our emotional health, how we can top up our energy bank, how we can keep our thinking constructive. It also gives us a lovely opportunity to build memories together. Yeah, we can use our happiness treasure chest to build our happy memory bank. And I think it can be very powerful too for reminding us and our children that there are many sources of happiness. And I think right now it's very challenging because there are many things that our children would like to be doing. There are many things that we would like to be doing. There are loads of things that we would like to be doing as a family that we can't do right now because of the restrictions that we're facing. But building your happiness treasure chest together will remind you that there are many sources of happiness. There are lots of different ways that we can feed our soul, feed our spirit, and we can turn to those things in different times. So I hope that that is a really uplifting practice that you can create with your family. I think it's a lovely thing to do together, but then it can be a lovely resource that gives you focus, that gives you purpose, and that gives you inspiration in the moment when you need it the most. So I hope you enjoy building your happiness treasure chest. I hope it serves you well. Enjoy.